Sold out.
Like this.
Saying that I'm verb T, though I'll find a mic and shred upon it so superbly. Oop, you haven't heard me. Well, that's about to change. Summer life's a beach, and in the winter it's a mountain range. I'm always on the outside. I'm hating to be cooped up, silently believing that my shit might get scooped up or played up in the right ear. I'm always right here, chilling with the light beer to keep my wits about me. I know some shits will doubt me, but trust I tell them straight. Hey, will only lead them to the devil's gate. It's not pretty gold like the one that's standing parallel, who shade you from the sun till Satan stabs you with his parasol. And stabs you with his parasol.
Nothing I like more than to put a smile upon a sour face. I lose an hour's race just to be happy with that second place. I'm not a sore loser, you just something that I'll never do. Leaving you a clever clue, hoping that you find it. Underlined it, signed it twice. And I think that's kinda nice, because your vision is impaired like the three blind mice. But you're more of a rat these days, and now I see that reassures me in the fact that I will never fucking be that. You were always predetermined to respond to inhibition, wishing everyone would listen. And kissing four fingers, raising to the sky a bit. I'm high as shit, you diss before you try your next. Is it that absurd what I've heard about the past tense? We tend to seem useless like six midgets with a glass fence up against a large wrench, but he can't win the Game of Thrones alone. To throw the stones, they need to focus home. For focus home, focus home, focus home. They need to focus home.
Like this.